to see you.
How's the hunt going for those EAT plants?
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Let's
Officer Maddox, ready.
I'm ready to rock and roll.
Hopefully that medical operator's ready to go, because we're gonna need it after this.
EATs are online and primed. Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
Now or never.
The door open, check your surroundings. Take a mental snapshot. You start seeing double of anything, be sure you know which target to shoot. That thing is shit!
I need a cigarette.
Material incomplete. Calibration request.
We won! And I'm still breathing.
Not going to lie, that felt good. Haven't seen that much action since the Middle East evacuation.
Dwayne too? But I was sure he'd make it.
Now that we are secure here, we can hold out indefinitely. If you send other survivors here, I will protect them.
Target, no alien material detected.
Attention. Due to a catastrophic breach in Cargo Bay 1, all personnel are to avoid the area until repairs have been completed.
Micah, not sure you got your transcribe. Morgan's making his way to you now. Warning you and anyone else, so you don't shoot him accidentally. Or on purpose. Morgan? Good news, all right.
New psionic aptitude available.
Morgan? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... Never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lock bomb. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... Just get here, all right?
Ah! Requesting new operator.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Strange coming from me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering, well, considering you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope, even if it's brief.
Thank you.
words. When contained in a torrent, I will listen for you.
Take it. Stand by for oxygenation. Oxygen levels low.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. This won't take long. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Thank you.
I know you didn't visit the reactor much. You're always locked away. But I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Thank you.
carefully. More specimens required.
What's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
Well, I'm sure it's a page turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
Problem is, it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. Smelled like fried ass.
Shit, man. That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Thank you.
be locked out. Okay, Morgan, you'll need a supervisor keycard. Talia Brooks, in the Coulomb room. She didn't make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
Required.
complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Thank you.